How do you create a box plot in Tableau? In this example, I'm going to use the measure sales to create a box plot. Let's take a look at how to do that in Tableau. First, I'm going to double click on sales. I don't have the option right now to choose box plot. So let's click on analysis and disaggregate measures. Now the box plot is available to me. I can click on the box plot and show me, and I have a box plot. I can split this up by region by putting region on columns and dragging a copy onto color. That's one way to create a disaggregated box plot. Let's create one that's aggregated to a certain level. Let's add a new sheet. Start by double clicking sales again. I'm going to double click some other measures like category, subcategory. I'm going to put those both on detail. I'm going to put region onto columns. And let's click the box plot again. And I have a box plot of categories and regions. Let's put category on color. The difference here is I have one mark that's aggregated for each region and category and subcategory, as opposed to this box plot that is each individual row plotted as a box plot. Hope this helps.